and love to conjugate. Those verbs really need to change. It makes the language flow. Here are the things that you need to know. You need to conjugate reflexive verbs in a special way. First you need to take the end. We'll do something with this later again. You take the imperative, conjugate it so it matches the noun. And then you take the end and put it back in the front, the beginning. Conjugating is what you do, and when you need a verb to match things, things like get the times they change to get the air cup and make it pure. So I love to conjugate. Those verbs when they need to change, make the language flow, and that's how you conjugate.